This is one of the oldest houses here. It's 240 years old.
Horsepower.
Mm. So many woods here at the back. Mm. Mm. So the inside of this house is wood. So the owner of the house, if he has a horse, the horse will gonna stay there inside.
This is tour for agriculture.
Oh yeah, yeah.
One of the best places in Japan that I was visited just recently. So this village is full of houses that are traditionally made and standing there for two centuries past. So we're able to enjoy the view, especially of this house. Wherein I could see the roof that were a lot of grass on it. And this is one of the oldest houses in Japan. Traditional Japanese house way back two centuries ago, and it was being preserved in a village in the northern part of Japan. So this house is very traditional. This is made of wood, and the house is being transported from the original place to this village just to preserve the original structure of the house. So we were able to enjoy during our trip and our tour on this place. So this is gonna be an amazing trip for you to visit in Japan. One of the best places that I could recommend here in Japan, especially in going to the countryside of Japan. So as you can see, these houses were made of grass. And this is the view, the overview of the top hill of the houses. So this, since this is located a little bit hill in Japan. I was so amazed with this structure. So I was able to take a look and a glimpse of what is happening of these houses until today as of this vlog. So enjoy the house tour here as we bring you to the old Japanese traditional house way back two centuries ago.
Look out.